When adding a new user to Domo, one of the default roles available is social. Social users are unique in that they only have access to buzz, profiles, and projects and tasks, but don't require a full license, making it easy to use Domo to create a centralized hub for collaboration and making data-driven decisions. New social users can easily be invited in Buzz by selecting Invite Team Member and entering their email address. After clicking Invite, an email will be sent to the provided address with a link for the new user to set up a password. Admins have the ability to restrict these invites to email addresses from authorized domains. If a domain whitelist has been created, an error message will appear when inviting someone from an unauthorized domain. Admins can also disable the Invite Team Member button entirely. To do so, navigate to the Admin Settings, select Feature Settings, click Buzz, and then toggle Allow All Users to Invite Social Users. When a social user logs in, Domo will default to the full screen view of Buzz. For information on the features available in Buzz, check out our Buzz overview. Social users do not have access to dashboards and cards in Domo. However, if a card has been shared with them, they can view it in the conversation details. While social users can't create new alerts, they can subscribe to existing alerts from this modal. In addition to Buzz, social users have access to projects and tasks, allowing for further collaboration and project tracking with other Domo users. For information on the features available in Projects and Tasks, check out our Projects and Tasks overview. Social users can view their profile, add contact information, and explore the company's org structure, just like any other user in Domo. However, when viewing a profile, they are unable to navigate to cards that a user has recently viewed. Finally, social users are able to request more access to Domo by clicking Here. Admins can view these requests by navigating to the Admin Settings, selecting Governance, and clicking Licenses. From there, they either approve or deny the request for a license. If denied, the admin can choose whether to send an email notification or not before saving their response. This does not prevent the user from requesting more access in the future, and admins can still edit their role in the governance settings. Leverage Domo's built-in collaboration tools without requiring additional licenses with social users.